A fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But here in our little village of Anatevka, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? Well, we stay because Anatevka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition! Traditions. We've kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anatevka, we have traditions for everything. How to sleep, how to eat, how to work, how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered and always wear a little prayer shawl. This shows our constant devotion to God. You may ask, how did this tradition get started? I'll tell you. I don't know. But it's a tradition. And because of our tradition, every one of us knows who he is and what God expects him to do.
Day and night must scramble for a living, feed a wife and children, say his daily prayers, and who has the right as master of the house to have the final word at home?
each other a pledge?
Yes, Papa. We gave each other our pledge.
They gave each other a pledge? Unheard of. Absurd. You gave each other a pledge. Unthinkable. Where do you think you are? In Moscow? In Paris? Where do they think they are? America? What do you think you're doing? You're Stitcher. You're nothing. Who do you think you are? King Solomon? This isn't the way it's done. Not here, not now. Some things I will not, I cannot tell now. Marriages must be arranged by the Pope. They should never be changed. One little time you pull out a prop, and where does it stop? Where does it stop? Where does it stop? They gave each other a pledge. Unheard of. Absurd. They gave each other a pledge. Unthinkable. But look at my daughter's face. She loves him. She wants him. And look at my daughter's eyes, so hopeful. Tradition! I can't believe my own ears. My blessing? For what? For going over my head. Impossible. At least with title and model. They asked me, they begged me, but now if I like it or not, you'll marry him. What do you want from me? Go on, be wed, and tear out my beard and uncover my head. Tradition, I'm not even asking permission from the Papa. What's happening to the tradition? One little time I pulled out a thread, and where has it led? Where has it led? Where has it led to this? They're going over my head. Unheard of. Absurd. For this they want to be blessed. Unthinkable. I'll lock her up in her room. I couldn't. I should. But look at my daughter's eyes. She loves him. Tradition!
Thank you.
traditions, traditions. Without our traditions, our lives would be as shaky as a fiddler on the roof.